I'm investigating the history surrounding America's top secret military base, Area 51. As early as the 1950s, there were rumors that the records from the Roswell crash had been taken there for further study. In the 1980s, an engineer named Bob Lazar claimed to have seen actual UFOs at Area 51.
I witnessed recovered alien spacecraft.
The U.S. government has always denied those claims and maintained that they were not in the business of investigating extraterrestrial life. But then, in a groundbreaking 2017 report in the New York Times, a government official turned whistleblower named Luis Elizondo revealed the existence of a federal program dedicated to the study of UFO science. U.S. government, military, and the operating secret program costing tens of millions of dollars called the Advanced Aerospace Threat Identification Program. According to Elizondo, the program began in 2007 at the request of U.S. Senator Harry Reid, who was based inside the Pentagon. Its goal was to analyze sightings of unexplained phenomena, particularly those of the U.S. military. Charge of the program, which over the next 5 years received $22 million in funding. And right away, the program bore fruit. Just a few years earlier, the U.S. Navy took some of the most incredible video of what appears to be actual UFOs. Now there was a team of experts in place who could analyze the footage. This is an incredible story. So, in 2004, two Navy pilots, Commander David Fravor and Lieutenant Commander James Slate, are flying their SA-18F Super Hornets off the Pacific coast over the ocean when suddenly they notice that just below them, the ocean seems very churned up in one particular spot. And they take a closer look circling around, and finally they see this chick. These guys can't really conceive of what it is, and they take some of the guys from the area.